Hey everyone, how are you? Welcome back again to my channel. I got two bags that I bought and I'm gonna show you one by one. Let's start with the one that I'm gonna pull out. It's this one. It's the belt bag that converts to crossbody. So it's going to have, so it has two different types of straps. Okay, this is my very, very first belt bag. This leather strap goes at the back. And obviously it looks like a belt. It looks like a belt. It doesn't have a hardware on the other end. So it basically looks like a belt. And then this strap, I am in love with this strap. This is the first time I saw a strap like this. I'm used to seeing a strap, a regular strap, just like one color and the same color as the bag. And this is a strap for when you want to use it as a crossbody. So you hook it in here. There's a separate hook for that, for the crossbody there. And then the other side. Voila! Inside is one long slip pocket on one side, and the other side is a credit card slots, two compartments, two credit card slots. It's not too small, and it's probably a pebbled leather. It doesn't have the tag anymore. That's why I'm not sure what they call this. This one, it's right here. It's called the, so this one retails for $328 and it went on sale for $322 plus tax, and it went on sale again. This is style probably called, okay, this is the same as the other one that I got. Let's see, what does it say? What it's called, because I got the same style but different color and print. Ooh, look at that. Oh, there's the back side, there's the bottom. You can feel the leather. This one is not pebbled. This is a different leather, and this is canvas, pretty sure, a monogram. But this is actually cheaper than this one. I don't know why. This one looks a little bit more high quality than the other one. And there's the strap. It's all black. So again, it comes with two straps. So this one is probably for the belt, to use it as a belt bag, and it's the leather there. There you go. Okay. And let me see if they have that name inside. So this one is really cheaper than the other one. This is $250, sale for $244. And this isn't even the right tag for this one, because it says electric pink. So I just go by this tag price. So there's $298. Okay, I think they mess up the price for this one. The same thing, the same interior, the same compartment, the same pockets right there. Two pockets on one on the side and two card slots on the other side. Very neat stitching, gold hardware. And I like this. Oh, New York. And if you don't want to use it as a body bag, as a belt bag, this is the strap for crossbody, for using it as a crossbody. So this is adjustable and it's leather. On this hardware, it's engraved coach, but on this other one, it doesn't, it has an engravement. Okay, so you can use it as a crossbody, like that. There. It's nice, but for now, I just call it a convertible body bag, convertible camera bag. It looks like a camera bag too, the shape of it. I have to end this video right now. I have nothing else to say about this, but these are really, really cute. And until my next video, as always, be safe and be kind to one another. Bye.